Hey, what's going on everybody, it's Mike again. Today I'm going to show you guys a product that I find quite interesting, so I thought I'd unbox it for you here. We're going to look at the Klipsch Image X7i. This headphone have been around for a few months now, maybe almost even a year. I'm not sure when it was released, but I think that it's worth looking into. So without further ado, let me show you guys around the box first. See here, it's got the picture of the headphones, and it is Apple made for iPhone, iPod, and iPad certified, so it's the Apple MFI certification. Here, when you flip it open, it shows you the included accessories, the frequency response specifications, and a little bit about the product in another language. Oh, here it is, here's in English. Ceramic design, so it's pretty neat. Here's a window showing you the headphones. Around the side shows you what it is compatible with, which is the remote control. 2-year Klipsch warranty. Klipsch warranty is actually pretty good. If something goes wrong with it, they'll just replace it. They don't repair these things. Here's some history about Klipsch, Paul Klipsch. Now I really like their Heritage speakers, which are quite big. If you have the space for it, the Heritage speakers are quite good. So we're gonna crack this guy open. I won't need my trusty blade because it's got a tab here for you to open. Now, you know, I'm not a fan of this kind of packaging because you really destroy the box when you open this guy. So, you know, it is what it is. I wish they would make it a little bit easier to open without destroying the box for people who are obsessed about keeping the boxes. Sorry about this. It is perforated, but it's just, you know, it takes a little bit of effort to get it out. Okay, so on the inside, you get, go to Klipsch.com, Keepers of the Sound, Paul Klipsch, and here are their speakers and their cinema series. Very nice, that's it. Oh, before I forget, these go for $199 retail. You can always find it for less with my Amazon link in the description below. And here's the information about the remote control, which we all know how to use. Let's see. So you get a little carrying pouch, airline adapter, nobody uses. A shirt clip, and these are custom Klipsch designed ear tips. So these are actually quite good. You can get them separately, of course, to use with other headphones if you like them. I actually do like them. Let's get this guy out of the way. So, again, this is Apple MFI certified, so you do have the 3-button remote control. And here is an integrated microphone on the back. It's got the cable organizer here. The cable is black and gray on the other side. Now, what's so special about these in-ears are that they are made of ceramic. It's quite a bit of work to get this guy made. There's a video which I'll link you in the description talking about how these are created and the process of making these. And so they're not your typical molded injection earphones. So these are angled, so you can, you can probably clearly identify because of the angle of these things. which side is right and left. But today, there is a marking. There's the L. I'm sure you can see it because of the gloss. And here is the R for right. So the cable, it's quite thin, but it's tangle-free. So it should be pretty good. And it's got clips on the wire itself. And it's gray on the opposite side. Now, one thing I don't like about these is the jack. I don't know why they didn't use the angle jack, which is silly in my opinion. These things, I mean, today everyone should be using angle jacks. So the reason why I'm showing you these is because I really like the way some of the high-end clips earphones sound. So I thought I'd show you guys these. These are quite affordable. So one of the other clips that I like, there's the old premium model, the X10. That's the case for it, which, you know, as you can see, it's a case versus a, you know, a soft pouch hard case. These X10s are quite good. You can get them for about under $200 now, but they sold for like $400 when they were still available. I didn't get the I version, which has the remote control. The I version, it's quite expensive. I call it Apple tax. So it's significantly more money than the standard version. Just because it has the Apple certification, certified remote control. So I'll give you guys a quick comparison. Now, of course, the design is very different. These jam in the ears quite far. So we'll see how these go. But these are quite good, especially when you use this adapter here. This is an impedance change adapter. You can get this adapter from Etymonics. I'll link you to their website. It changes the impedance to a lower impedance headphone. So it's quite a change in terms of sound quality when you use this adapter. But even without the adapter, it's the X10 is very good. So there you have it, guys. This is just a quick unboxing on the newish Klipsch X7i. I'm gonna try it out on my iPhone, and let you guys know in the comments what I think of them, if they are worth owning or not. So check out my Amazon link in the video in the description below to get the best prices, and I'll see you guys again in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.